Over to the Frontier Conference, both our area teams at home this weekend. We start in Butte, where the 20th-ranked Montana Western Ore Diggers hosted Eastern Oregon. We go to the third quarter, Tech punting, but watch this block by the Mountaineers, Josh Mendoza. He comes away with it, and he's taking it back to the house, making it a 16-10 ball game. But the Ore Diggers have answers, and they come from Blake Counts, taking the handoff. Disappears a moment in this pile, but pops out, muscles his way in for the touchdown. 23-10 in the fourth, Tech leads. And the Ore Digger defense closes the game out from there. First, a huge sack from a pile of Tech defenders. And then a couple of minutes later, Eastern Oregon has one more shot for some glory points at the end of this game. But this ball gets picked off by Carter Myers. That would be it. Montana Tech improves to 5-2 with the 23-10 win over Eastern Oregon.